wondrous.
I'm afraid it's not the time for that.